Hello, this is Mr. Sir again. Art at Base again, bringing you another video, and this time is another unboxing. Alright, let's get to it. I now have a Transformer, but they don't put a Transformer here. They put the Vanguard Fighter. Alright. I got no idea who they are. But I think this is Ratchet, because they put a Ratchet figure here. Super Fighter. I like the jet. The only thing I like about this package, is the dots. They're very detailish. Another picture of Ratchet. The package is so normal. But why do you care? Ratchet again. This guy, I think it's very much Ratchet. You see, you can... I think I'm gonna zoom in. Right. I'm zooming my very best here. If you see very closely, you can see it's Ratchet's vehicle, and the other one looks like Starscream, for an example. So these guys are Ratchet and Starscream. They can give you a little tips of transforming here. This one won't be so trouble for you. I'm supposed to buy the other package, but I like the Ratchet more. So let's get to it. Right. These packages are so just simple. I'm getting my scissors. Okay. All right. And again, I still haven't bought Graphias yet, so I can't still, I cannot connect Spider Fencer yet. Okay. Right, now that's open. Let's get to the other. Gotcha. They are. Alright. Wow. I love. It's gonna be. Whatever. I like the background packaging. It's so detailed. And of course, I'm gonna discover this Ratchet clone. Really easy. Well. The one who bought this is Ratchet, because she has the same back as the Jeep that Ratchet used. So, it's finished. Let's go to this jet. Now, I definitely believe this is Starscream. Can you just look at this head over there? So puny. I like his jet form. Let's get to the transforming. I'm gonna try to transform Ratchet as much as possible, because transforming is not my thing. So I'm still on myself, so I'm gonna close the camera for a while and see if I can get it. Alright, this is gonna be a sore sorry. Well, alright. I'm used to folding Bakugan. And that's why I'm not very good at transforming Transformers yet. My interest has lost on Transformers, and I totally like Battlegun more. They're more durable toys and more fun to play. Anyway, Ratchet is not that hard to transform. If you master him a little, it'll be just so easy for you. Well, I'm quite having trouble. How will I fold his arms? Seriously? Seriously? I have no idea how to fold his arms. I'm gonna refold him. Alright. Ratchet is not that easy, you know. Even me is not that originally. Alright. I almost got it. The form of his arms is the one that I don't got it. Because they need to be put in a reversing spot. So I'm gonna try to do this. I'm almost running out of time. I'm afraid that I might destroy my own toy. So I'm gonna do a little experiment and see if this guy can transform. Quite hard to get. Come on! I'm gonna try deattach his arms. I'm sorry if this video is long. Well, I'm gonna review Starscream. So I'm gonna transform Starscream first, because I think it's more easy. Starscream is just that easy. It's not a challenge. There you go, you got Starscream. I'm still trying to deattach his arms, so wait for a while. Come on! There you are. Almost got it. Almost. Yeah. He's so disobedient. Obey. Obey or I'll throw you in dirt. Come on! Yes! Finally, you entered. But please, don't be destroyed again. They're just very loose and... How in the hell am I gonna arrange this thing? I'm gonna rearrange again and deattach them! Super almost time. Whatever. If this guy is wrong, then I'm very sorry. This is my first time folding a transformer before. I lost interest in them, and I don't think that I know how to transform some of these guys anymore. The only thing you know to do here is to deattach his arms and replace them with new ones. I'll try copying the copy here in the packaging. Oh man, this is gonna take some time. Well, you see, he's such... Come on, jerk. Go inside. Go inside, you jerk! There you go. That shall control you, little jerk. Okay, the best option here to do is try to copy the packaging. There's a door. I don't even know how to control this guy. I'll just pick it out whatever mode. I'm sorry if I failed this reveal. If I'm sorry if this video... That's the best I can do. I'm so sorry I couldn't get him right. I'll try putting them all in robot mode. Almost time, better fasten up. Super almost time. There, and this video is about to collapse, so please rate, comment, and subscribe. All right, go.